गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल लर्न अ राइम ऑफ फाइव लिटिल मॉन्कीज। आई विल टीच यू, ओके? यू हैव टू सिंग विद मी एंड एक्ट विद मी, ओके? आई हैव मेड सम मॉन्कीज, सम द फेसेस ऑफ मॉन्कीज, ओके? दीज आर फाइव लिटिल मॉन्कीज। Do you have ever seen the monkeys? Okay, yes, yes. I think you all have seen monkeys. Today we will learn the rhyme of five little monkeys. Through this poem, we can learn the rhyme as well as counting also. Okay, counting from 1 to 5. These are five monkeys. Let's start. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more jumping on the bed. Now, how many monkeys are left? Four monkeys. Then, four little monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more jumping on the bed. Now, how many monkeys were left? Now there are three monkeys. Now, three little monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more jumping on the bed. Now, how many monkeys have been left? There are two monkeys. Now, two little monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more jumping on the bed. Now, how many monkeys have been left? One, only one monkey have been left. Now, one little monkey jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell down and bumped his head. Mama calls the doctor and the doctor said, no more jumping on the bed. Now, how many monkeys are left? There are no monkeys. You have learned the counting 1 to 5 very easily with the help of this poem. And you can also learn that you don't have to jump on the bed. Okay? Bye.